I was tweeting, I wasn't actually in control of myself and how I was being perceived online, and that could have damaged my reputation.